I was a member of Lysette's works, or the orb. Once you're a member, I think they took a shilling a week out of your wages for the upkeep.
It was owned by the men anyway, you know. And so we were, in effect, shareholders, sort of thing.
It was part and parcel.
Everybody said, we outbuilt that, and they were so proud of it, you know.